Hi, my name's Kevin. I'm with Hood Contracting. Today I'm going to walk you through the new MC1 massless six-way blade solution. It consists of three sensors and two GPS antennas, but you'd be hard-pressed to find them because they're neatly tucked away within the machine. No cables, no mass. Let me show you where the first one is. This is our body sensor. It does tilt, roll, and angle. Our other two sensors are this, the C-frame sensor and the blade sensor. They work together in conjunction with the body sensor to triangulate the position of the blade in reference to your GPS model in your tablet. Along with, they're the same, they're down here out of the way, and they have the cables that run along the C-frame, so everything is clear of obstructions and out of the dirt, so you don't have any problems with these sensors. The last part of our system are the GPS antennas. These are the two that used to be on the mast, but they moved them to the top of the cab, so they're tucked out of the way on top of the cab here and not on the mast anymore. That finishes up our walkthrough of the six-way blade system. It's a new technology, but we don't have anything on the blade, and that keeps me out of trouble. Speaking of staying out of trouble, I better get back to work.